Okay, so hey guys, so I decided to do a quick updated room tour of me and the kids' room because I know when I did the empty apartment tour, well, it wasn't completely empty, but when I did the apartment tour, everything was not together. Everything is still not together, but I'm just updating you guys on what it's looking like now. So you come in the room, this is the door, the back of the door, and then this is the fan, like this is this wall right there, and then when you go to your left, this is the dresser. This is what the dresser looks like. Really simple, really cute. That door right there leads to the closet. And then if I turn this way, this is our bed. So it's coming along really well. We didn't think the nightstands could fit in that corner and over there. And I still think it won't fit over there because we have to open the closet door. And that little space from that little circle to there is not long enough, I mean not big enough for the nightstands, but over here it'll probably fit just perfect with really any space. And then this is just one, we haven't put any pictures or anything up, it's just still bare on the wall so far. And then in the front right here, this is corner, this is the vacuum, I just got a vacuum in the room. And then let me back some, I'm too close. This little area, you do already seen the fan. This is just a TV stand. We basically just needed something for now. So that, to sit our TV on, basically. Because he tried to, like, nail. You see that little tiny dot right there. There's a little tiny dot right there. That's where he tried to nail, like, we need a mount, basically. We need a mount for this. He didn't know how big the TV was, so, yeah. We have some movies, Xbox, remotes, a little bag of chips and stuff. The little cable stuff that hasn't been set up yet because they swindled us. But yeah, this is what the room is looking like so far. A little updated quick tour. I have the door closed because the kids were in there playing and crying. But hopefully we can find like a TV stand that either matches this, or we're just gonna have to mount it on this wall. Because he felt like the dresser wouldn't look right here. But I think it would have, but at the same time the TV, he said the TV wouldn't look right over there on that wall where the dresser is, because we had to turn our head, which really didn't matter, but we have to get it mounted up here on this wall if we don't find anything. But I don't know what I'm gonna do with this little TV stand. We got it from Walmart for like $30, so get your TV stand if you need one, girl. Oh, and the spread set came from, where did the spread set come from? Ross. It came from Ross, and the bed set came from, what furniture store? Bob's Furniture Store. So, yeah. That is it for my little room tour. My little updated room tour, but I'm finna go show the kids as well. So, let go. Okay, so this is the updated room tour of the kids. Little room. Let's do this. Okay, so when you first come in, go to your left, you see there's Chester and the humidifier. Then you see Chance's bed, Chase's bed. You keep going in a full circle. Almost 360, you have the outside. And then you also have like their little cube thing, their closet door. And then you're back to their doors. And then I also got them like a little gray rug to go on the floor. The bed is from Burlington, by the way, if you were curious. It does have to be washed. So you see a couple stains or something on there. That's why they had a little snag in there. The dresser is pretty much complete. I mean, they had a lot of clothes, but I just downsized and got rid of a lot of stuff. And you're gonna see the same thing in both drawers. They both have two drawers and they have absolutely the same thing. Same bed again. Oh, also the cribs came from Walmart. So. Yep, and then over here in this cute thing, this is just Chase's hat and that little thing that goes inside the car seat. You know, toys and like the little renews and stuff. And here we just have like diapers and wipes. Down here, we just have socks and like shoes. And in this last little cubby, is towels and sleep clothes. And then once you go up in this closet, we need to get them like a little bar. You know, the little bar that goes there. We need to get the little bar, so we just hung it up on the shelf right there. And these are just their outerwear and like, well, like these are like the little jumpers and stuff that I didn't want to fold and put in the drawers. So I hung up diapers, their coats, and that bag is Halloween shirts, so they're new. I never let them wear them. I didn't let them wear them to the party the other day, so they're still up in there backed up. So as you can see, that room is pretty small. And now we just have to focus on the walls, the little pole in the closet, and probably like a lamp or something. But other than that, there's not really much we can do to this room because it's so small. We don't want it to look super cluttered or anything. So yeah, that's what that's looking like. Probably get something to put up here. The humidifier, I need to find a different spot for the humidifier. I don't like it right there no more. That is it for that room. Like I said, all I gotta do is do the wall, their names on the wall, and then add stickers, maybe a lamp right there in that little corner, and then like the bar for the closet. Other than that, they're all good. So, yeah, I will show y'all beyond this door, but there's nothing. Well, there's stuff there, but not something needs to be seen. So, deuces. Hope you guys enjoyed. Comment, like, subscribe if you did. And we're out.